Welcome back to HyderabadWala.com. This is Sayed Yasir and today I'm going to show you how to make Hyderabadi Sojni Ki Palli Ka Meetha Salan from Emuna Yasmin's recipes. In a pressure cooker, add 1.5 tablespoons of oil. When the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. Let them splutter. And add 4 onions chopped. Six whole dry red chilies. Close the lid and cook on medium flame till the onions turn golden brown. Keep stirring in between. Add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Half teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 whole drumsticks scraped outside and cut into finger-sized pieces. Add these drumstick pieces and saute for about 30 seconds. Add 300 ml of water and close the lid. Pressure cook till 2 to 3 whistles till the drumsticks get tender. Add handful of chopped coriander, close the lid and simmer for about 2 minutes. Sojni ki palli ka meetha salan is ready. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, leave your valuable comment, share our videos with your friends and visit our website www.hyderabadwala.com.